To open a PDF or document with Kami, I'm going to start by opening my Chrome browser. On the top right, look for the Kami icon. This is what it should look like. On this screen, you'll choose where you want to open your PDF file from, so I'm going to select Google Drive. You may need to sign into your SAISD Google account, and then you'll be able to search for your PDF or document. Your document will then open in Kami. Notice all of the tools that you have on the left-hand side to mark up your document.